started off as a rapping nigga. It's been a while since I slapped a nigga. Fuck X, he's irrelevant. I walk up in the room, they still can't ignore the elephant. I conversate with a candidate. Energy feel great, body shaped like a figure eight. I'm real rough around the edges. She tried to seal the deal, but I was holding all the leverage. Who the hell you texting now? Who the fuck you talking to? Baby, when you coming home, shit I'll never say to you. Yeah, it's not like I don't care about you, but my life will be the same without you.
Bang. I live with no apologies. Sorry, I ran out of fucks to give. Might come up, but not on me. Not sorry, this ain't where your love came. If it's all fake anyway, what's the point of keeping up the fake? Wouldn't it be easier to end it all? Look where you've ended up. Right on the edge, and you're waiting.
Yeah. I'm not the one to buy expensive clothing. It's not an indication what a nigga actually holding.
No!
Don't be fooled by them jokers and they rented automotives. Funny looking in them chokers. I don't be falling for agendas. I create a bag of money and divide it with my niggas. Yeah, I show you how to run a business. Cause I suck at playing sports and my rap career is finished. Yeah, they say I look like I'm diminished, but I take that as a compliment. I hot box the oxygen. Aw shit, Xzibit thinking out the box again. Bigger dreams, bigger goals, and thicker skin. I learned how to turn a negative to positive and turn the positive into accomplishment. Xzibit, yeah. It's not like I don't care about you, but my life will be the same without you. Same.
It's been a long time.